search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities all over Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says...
Ah! being violent.
Think.